Minerals are the building blocks of the Earth, but did you know that minerals themselves are commonly made of shared building blocks? A family of minerals known as the biopyrables includes common minerals such as micas, pyroxenes, amphiboles, and clays, which are found in soils and rocks such as granite, basalt, and schist. The biopyrables are both diverse and abundant on Earth. They include 370 mineral species that make up a quarter of the crust. With diversity comes complexity, but we can use the analogy of building blocks to dissect this complex family. Here's the basic building block of a biopyrable. It has a width of 1 unit, and we can connect another block horizontally to make widths of 2, 3, and so on to infinity. We can also connect the blocks so that they have a vertical offset, and there's two ways to do this. If we continue this pattern for blocks of different widths, we find that these combinations reflect the different mineral groups within the biopyrable family. The biopyrables are diverse and abundant because their building blocks can incorporate many elements and can be configured in many ways. By studying these minerals, we can learn about the Earth, one building block at a time.